Pennsylvania, weighing 255 pounds, A.J. Petrucci. Now introducing his opponent from Boston, Massachusetts, weighing 295 pounds, the world's strongest man, Ted Arcidi.
Ted Arcidi, a powerhouse. The bench press up to what? Just 7-1.
705 and a half is his current world record, Gorilla. Now, that raises a unique question here. The man can bench press 705 pounds. Who can possibly cover him and get a pinfall, Gorilla, without knocking him out?
Well, you know, once you wear the body down, I'm sure that bench press came when he was fresh and full of vim and vigor.
Yeah, but even still, he's got 200 pounds to go before he gets to Andre.
Well, still, anything can happen in the world of professional wrestling. It's not a plain old standard bar that's sitting there with weight on it. It's got two legs and two arms.
Oh, definitely.
Trying to do a number on you.
Oh, definitely. I'll grant you that, Gorilla, but I just want to see who can top this guy with a body press.
Oh, going for a hip lock. Petrucci, the big guy, not going for it, and there's one of his own.
Wow.
If, tell me this, Jess, if someone were to beat his record now in the bench press, being that he's in the ranks of professional wrestling, could he go back and get it back?
Oh, definitely, because, see, weightlifting and wrestling, even though they're used in both sports, they're separate sports, to my knowledge, Gorilla.
For him being a professional, you would not eliminate him.
You can be a pro in one sport and an amateur in another now today.
Oh, okay. We couldn't do that in my amateur days.
No, but today you can be pro in one, amateur in another.
Ted Arcidi for the ride, and, whoa, he missed that big left hand. Spun himself right over into the ropes and onto his back when AJ. Oh, what a shot to the back of the neck by Arcidi. We're going to be seeing a lot of him here in the World Wrestling Federation. You can go to the bank with that.
Can you imagine the pain he puts on in a headlock, Gorilla?
Oh, ducked underneath another one. Look at this.
Oh.
The immovable object, Ted Arcidi. World record holder in a bench press, 700.
I'm not shy about grabbing a handful of hair. I like that.
Comes natural, I guess. Wow, that's 300 pounds right there up in the air. 300 pounds of fighting individual. AJ Petrucci got his work really cut out for him. Upside down, inverted bear hug, really applying the pressure. Unique hole, I haven't seen that for a while in the ranks of professional wrestling. And Arcidi wasting no time in eliminating one AJ Petrucci. He's going to go a long way here in the World Wrestling Federation. Let's get the official word.
The winner of the match, the world's strongest man, Ted Arcidi.
What would you say, Jess? Those arms are what, 24s, 25s?
Yeah, they got to be close, Gorilla. I'm more interested. I'd like to see a chest measurement.
Let's see if we can get a few words here with Ted Arcidi. Ted, welcome to the World Wrestling Federation, and it's a pleasure to have a man with your background, that unbelievable world record of 705 and a half pounds. Wow. How does one individual do that?
As I catch my breath here, it's a pleasure to be in the World Wrestling Federation. I'm going to hope to utilize a lot of my powerlifting skills in this big game here. It's a big game. I'm learning slow. The fans are with me. But we got a ways to go. But the strength's there. I think I'm on the road to a lot of victories. A lot of victories.
Thank you very much, Ted. You're a very impressive individual. We'll be seeing a lot more of you here in the World Wrestling Federation. An outstanding individual. Keep your eye on this guy. Right now, wrestling fans, a special message from one of the superstars here in the World Wrestling Federation coming your way.